The subtalar joint allows for the movement of pronation, which is important when we're walking, running, and adjusting to uneven surfaces. If we don't have sufficient pronation, it can actually cause stress at joints further up the leg, like the knee and through the hip. This video demonstrates how rotation through the leg is very much affected by pronation through the midfoot.